The technique of Kapalbhati involves short and strong, forceful exhalation and inhalation comes automatically. So, active exhalation and passive inhalation. You can do this pranayama for 5 to 10 minutes or up to half an hour. And while doing this, you can chant in your mind any mantra of your choice, like Om, Om Namah Shivaya. So every time you exhale, chant one word of it, Om, then next time Namah, and then next time Shivaya. And I am chanting Hare Krishna Maha Mantra inside my mind. So like 16 times Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Active exhalation and passive inhalation.